Children, I want you to first listen to the calls of the birds. There are amazing poems which are based on plants, birds, animals, people and their conversations. The poem Bird Talk written by Eileen Fisher is a fascinating poem wherein two birds, Robin and Jay, are in conversation with each other about their capabilities. They discuss how they differ from human beings. Think, said the Robin. Think, said the Jay. Sitting in the garden, talking one day. Birds, Robin and Jay are in the garden and they're talking to each other. Think about people, the way they grow. They feel silly about the way people grow from a small child to an amazingly huge adult. They don't have feathers at all, you know. The birds boast of the fact that they have colorful feathers which humans do not possess. They don't eat beetles. Besides, they also mention that they can eat insects like beetles. They don't grow wings. And have wings with which they can fly away to any place they want to. Hence, they enjoy more freedom when compared to humans. They don't like sitting on wires and things. The birds like sitting on wires and things like rocks, branches, etc., which humans dislike and are incapable of doing. Think, said the Robin. Think, said the Jay. Aren't people funny to be that way? So the birds feel that humans are funny creatures. Children, you observe that in the poem, Think, said the Robin, Think, said the Jay, sitting in the garden, talking one day. Here Jay and Day, they have same or similar ending sound. In the same way, grow, no, they have similar ending sound. Wings, things, they too have the similar ending sounds. J, way. The words that have the same or similar ending sound are called rhyming words. Birds are lovable creatures with many awesome abilities. They add meaning to the nature and make it beautiful for mankind. So be kind to the birds. Respect, appreciate, and coexist, as everybody is unique and special.